All right, and we're back. We're on the final level, Zarek's Lair. This is the final boss, the end of the game. Let's do it.
Never thought you'd get this far. Your final encounter with Zarek awaits beyond this point. He has surrounded himself with his unnatural bodyguards, but you may yet even the odds by calling upon the lost souls collected within your chalice. Place the chalice on the shield at the heart of the arena. Good luck, Sir Daniel Fortescue.
Sounds good. I have a bunch of gold I don't need, so what can I spend it on? Alright, I have everything maxed out. Let's do it. Wait. Before it starts, you have to make sure you grab this. The good lightning, you absolutely need this to beat this next part of the game.
Sir Fortescue, my old nemesis, so we meet again. I see that a century spent as worm food has done nothing to diminish your naive obsession with the freedom of Gallowmere.
Already.
Prepare to attack, my warriors. I want the dog's gnawing marrow from those bones within the hour. Ah! What is that, Fortescue? Your lucky cup?
Oh, yeah. Right, so the skeletons are green, that's their health.
For the honor of Gallowmere!
Basically, you want to keep them in the green. With the good lightning. But by using it, you also lose. Health bottles I use just from like this. This part's good though, because they all turn into friggin'.
This battle is ours! We are free!
They all turn into energy vials. So really, it is worth it pumping like a bunch of your stuff into them. They turn into vials. It's nice. Which is very nice. Very nice indeed. Fuck.
You always were fortunate in battle, Fortescue. Let us see how you fare against my champion, the late Lord Cardock. He eats people like you as calcium supplement.
Alrighty. Is all those vials still there? I hope so. Bang it. Oh, oh. There's two. Okay, snake. Okay. I get my magic sword out. I think that's the rest of those things. This one's really easy to kill. I guess not. This thing wasn't too hard, really. Now it's time for Zark to come out.
Bugger. Right then, that's it.
Call me a bugger.
Enough of your meddling.
Neat fact: bugger is another word for sodomy. So. Calling someone a bugger's calling someone a butt fucker.
No, it's a not cool that fact. Spell. Oh. Oh, not right now. Aha! Now I have it.
Alrighty. All I want to do for it, I'm going to use my crossbow for this.
None shall defeat the mighty Zarok.
Only because it fires the fastest.
So prepare to die, Fortescue.
Oh! So basically, you have to attack, you do that. Dash. Dash to attack. That gets to you. Dash. That gets you. Move away. Move away. Move away. Move away. I don't know, like. The reason why this, like, takes so long. I don't understand why this takes so long for me to, like, do something for you, like, this shit here. Running, running, running.
No.
not good. Magic arrows seem to work pretty nice. This part is really tedious. He's running away. I don't know why he isn't attacked so often. I don't know. He's like a weird attack pattern. Oh shit. Run. Ooh. Not this part. This part sucks. Still not hard, just irritating as fuck. It's like so tedious, dude. I'm back to the crossbow for a sec. Let's see if I can do more damage in like a single one of these like things. The boss fight isn't even hard, it's just fucking tedious, dude. Like, fight, because that last one screwed me up. Mm-hmm. Dead. Bitch.
Curse you, Sir Knight. I am finally defeated. Yet if I am to fail, then all shall perish. You are doomed, Fortescue. You will never leave this domain.
I love this part. It's so funny. Literally, he fucking dies because he killed himself. Run, you brave soul. Run. Who's back? That giant vulture thing. All the souls. All the souls. I love this ending cutscene, though. It's like the worst cutscene I've ever seen, animation-wise. It's beautiful. All the heroes from the Hall of Heroes. Constellation in the stars. The end. Alrighty. That's the game. 100% completion. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video and this whole walkthrough, playthrough thing, don't be afraid to give us a like and subscribe. I really appreciate it. And we'll see you next time. If this does good, hopefully it can do some other games. I show this one because this is like the third time in the last couple of days I've done this game playthrough, so. Yeah, so, thank you. Don't forget to subscribe and like the videos, and see you next time. I'll just let this play in the background until the end, though. I'm going to say my byes now, but this is going to play, and then that should be it.